Hey, CJ.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got
it.
Nice to see y'all kicking back.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping. Curled up next to his shower daddy while you lived comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that stoolie, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Jamaica, we don't want our bobsleigh, a bobsledge team. We don't have snow and we have hot sun 12 months a year, so, you know.
I hear you. Look.
Dude, that, I mean, other guys in the room. Ugh.
I'm ice cold, bitch. Don't make me dump on you, chief. I'm the street man. I am gangster. I'm taking rap in a whole new direction. From there.